attention. Let's invite contestant number 3, Toastmaster Raja Rubindran.
Some of you do, some of you don't, because once, quite some time back, about 30 years ago, he used to be the chairman of Chrysler in the USA. And he is known for someone who managed to turn Chrysler around. One of the greatest things, legacy he left behind was when he went up to the parliament of USA to beg for finances to save his company, because he told the US government, either you give us the fund, or you pay through the other way, through the welfare. Because if Chrysler goes down, the unemployment figure will rise to 1%. So you're going to pay either way. Lee Coker left their legacy because imagine your CEO practically begging to save your company. And he's the same person who left this legacy. He said, my salary this year, $1 per annum. What is your complaint about your pay cut? And since then, all the executives just taken aback and they concentrated to do what they wanted to do. And he got that message across. $1 per year, he started it. He went out to beg to save his company. He did it. And until today, Chrysler is still in business because of Mr. Ike Oka. He's my corporate hero always. Thank you.